in our primary elections coming up here in Texas, we need to show voters that we're ready to stand behind pro-choice candidates.
Yes.
I'm curious where you stand on the current race in South Texas with Jessica Cisneros versus Henry Cuellar. We've currently seen House Democrats and House Democrat leadership supporting Cuellar at this point. I'm just curious where you are in that race and if you're willing to kind of give some insight.
I have not endorsed a candidate in the race.
Okay.
There was an overwhelming vote for Jessica in the part of San Antonio that I represented.
Yep.
I am watching the race with great interest, and I think it's unfortunate that some of my colleagues got involved in the race.
Gotcha. Are we going to potentially expect to get an endorsement from you? I know it would mean a lot to voters in Texas, considering you didn't represent anybody.
I will vote, but I'm not taking official position in the race.
Gotcha. Is there any particular reason why? Or
I've had to work with Henry as much as we disagree, not only over choice, but a whole range of issues.